Titans are one of the predominant teams in the NFL today, and they've been around since the almost the beginning of football. The NFL started out as the American Professional Football League, and it started in 1920, and it was made up of four teams. So you don't only have to be athletic to play football, you have to be able to make quick decisions under pressure and rely on instincts. So, the Titans were not one of the original four, but they were merged because they were part of the National Football League in 1960, which then it expanded to a 12-team football organization, so that now it's 32 teams because teams keep on adding because of the popularity of football. And they began as the Houston Oilers, which was in Dallas or in Houston, Texas. And the first year that they were an organization, they actually won the championship, being led by George Blanda and Billy Cannon, who won the Heisman. And they also won their second season the championship. But after those first two seasons of success, they struggled. They couldn't really make it back to the playoffs or deep in the playoffs for that. And they never attended a Super Bowl, which it was switched to a Super Bowl in 1967. And then they were an organization until 1996. And they became the Tennessee Oilers. They moved to Memphis, and they were only there for 2 years until they moved to Nashville, where they play their games at Vanderbilt University. And for those 2 years, they were only 8-8, which is an average team in the NFL. And now they're the Tennessee Titans. In 1999, they moved to Nashville out of Memphis, and they got their own stadium. And when they moved to Tennessee, they or to Nashville, they actually went to the Super Bowl their first year as well. So they lost in the final minutes. They were driving the ball down the field in the final minutes of the game, and they got tackled on the 1 yard line for the last play of the game. Yeah, they lost to the St. Louis. Here's the last play. You have seen them go throughout the franchise through moves in different organizations. They moved, they lost, they won occasionally. And then Titans were known as fierce warriors who will fight for what they believe in and do almost anything to achieve what they want. So all you do by saying, "Are you a Titan?" and "Will you go get what you want?"